If you've watched any of my previous content, a common thing you'd hear me say is that sales is not about convincing. And today, I'm about to give a slightly different perspective, but it's still fundamentally the same thing. And that is, in many ways, sales is not about convincing in the sense that you should not be the one trying to convince somebody else, but rather, sales is about convincing because the person that needs to be doing the convincing isn't you, but your client. You see, at the end of the day, people are going to be convinced by things that they say. So what does that mean for selling? That means that selling is really about asking questions so that the other person can come to their own conclusions and be convinced in their own mind whether your product, your service, your coaching is a good match for them and something they really want and they see the value in helping them to get to where they want to go, or they clearly see and are convinced that, hey, this isn't really what I'm looking for, or I'm not really convinced. And so the person that is doing the convincing on a sales call, when done properly, isn't you, but rather your client. Remember this, sales is not about what you say or what you try and present. It's about what you need to hear your clients say. Sales is not about you trying to convince the other person. It's about the other person being convinced in their own mind. Sales is not about giving all the answers. Sales is about asking the right questions that are gonna help your prospect come to the right answers.